My dearest beloved, how I long to be with you again, to see your radiant smile. Please journey to Philadelphia, where we will be at liberty to meet this Monday at Independence Hall as the clock strikes six.
Philadelphia and its countryside have a long history of making everyone feel welcome and free. Come to Philadelphia. Get your history straight and your nightlife gay.